evolving temptations break the bonds we've built. Rooted in impatience, we keep the blood we spilled. In jars to display it for our distorted sights. Actively ignoring the parts we didn't like. I can't see this through to the end. Too many free just to defend. Even if this could be worked out, our words would never have much clout. We were all alone then, 'cause we acted the same. Like we were helpless agents in an endless.